So.
Boom.
I heard the preacher used foul language in his sermon last week.
Happened before,
make
my
this
dear.
Country a real democracy. Stop disqualifying half the population. We are women, not monsters.
What do you mean?
We deserve the right to vote as much as you.
Nobody cares.
This used to be a country.
You, my friend, what do you think about women's suffrage?
Women voting? Sure, why not?
Oh, thank you, sir. You are a true progressive.
Anyone dumb enough to want to vote, I say go for it.
Oh, a cynic. How dull for you. I do hope you grow out of it, young man. It's so unappealing.
Unappealing is what I do best.
You need to leave me the hell alone!
Thanks. We're on.